4 years after its introduction, BMW's unabashedly quirky i3 electric city car finally is getting something that the brand's traditional customers expect, a performance variant. Ahead of the Frankfurt Auto Show, where BMW also is expected to reveal an all-electric 3 Series prototype, the German automaker has revealed a model with an S suffix, the i3s, as part of a modestly revamped i3 lineup for 2018. The 2018 BMW i3s gets more than a facelift and a pep talk, as BMW says it accelerates more quickly, runs to a higher top speed, and rides 0.4 inch lower on a wider track. The i3s whirls out 184 horsepower and 199 pounds-to-foot of torque compared with the standard model's 170 horses and 184 pounds-to-foot, thanks to modified motor controls and tapered roller bearings that help its high RPM performance. All 2018 i3 models get a new optional interior combination of Giga brown natural leather and Karim Spice grey cloth, as well as upgraded iDrive connectivity gear. For those who haven't cozied up with an i3 before, it feels surprisingly spacious inside, thanks to the upright cabin, flat floor, and a back seat accessed by a set of rear-hinged doors. The materials are an eco showcase, with more than 80% of the surfaces visible to the passengers made from recycled or renewable materials. Curiously, BMW hasn't given the i3s what might help change the mood inside the most, a sportier steering wheel.